We'll finish off the hour with a classic. Harold Malvern on the Blue Notes. If you don't know me by now.
I think that went pretty well.
Hey Paul, how's it going? We're just finishing up.
It's going all right. Look guys, I've got some not so great news.
Well, what's the news?
Ratings are down. The show's not selling any advertising space. It's not covering its own expenses.
What do you mean?
The show isn't bringing in enough money to cover the studio time or your salaries.
Are you firing us?
Whoa, let's not jump to conclusions here.
Look, I'm not trying to bust your balls, but I have a studio to run.
Are you firing us?
Geez, she didn't say that she was firing us, and you still need to sign off, too.
Paul, please, just give us a chance to get our ratings up. We can do this. We've been here for 5 years now, man.
Exactly. That's 5 years. 5 years of inconsistent product and mediocre ratings.
Then why did you keep us here, Paul? 5 fucking years.
Because I thought that you two had potential. I thought you'd have your shit together by now.
But we're starting to hit our stride again. The ratings will go up if you just give them a chance.
Look, no hard feelings, Paul. Business is business.
Steven, stop!
Barry, I am not going to sit here and beg for my job.
You arrogant son of a bitch.
Barry, it's over. Come on. Not give Paul any more grief.
Look, guys, I never meant for this to drag on like.
Paul, please. We still want another shot. I mean, Steven's being a prick, but we still want to keep our job.
Barry, shut the fuck up and stop putting words.
Look at the two of you. For 5 years, I've tried, and I can forgive the lateness, or the laziness, or the drugs. But Jesus Christ, it's 1985. You cannot keep living in the 70s forever.
Song's done.
And that wraps up today's 70s Power Hour. This is...
Wait a minute, Bear. You forgot to make the announcement.
What announcement?
The one about Sean Connery.
Sean Connery?
Listen up, folks. Sean Connery's coming on the show next Tuesday at noon.
Are you fucking with me? What are you talking about?
Just go with it. I know what I'm doing. Got this under control. Yeah, I'm serious. Next Tuesday, Sean Connery's coming on the show. He even left a message. Roll it. Hello, Boston. Sean Connery here. Tune into the Stephen and Barry 70s Power Hour next Tuesday at noon. I'll be here, you'll be here. Call in and we'll have a chat. See, I told you, he's coming on. Anyway, that's about all the time we have left for today. Paul will be busting down the door any second now. So this is
Stephen and Barry signing off.
Are you fucking kidding me? Do you have any idea how much trouble I'm going to get
in? Steven? Barry? I gotta say, I love it. It was brilliant. I always knew you two were gonna be stars.
You have 1 week.
We'll take it.
How the fuck are we going to fake having Sean Connery on the show for an hour?
Not sure. We should figure that out.